Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator down here in Mexico. Today we're going from Rio Verde to Jalapa with the W900. We've got a load of pallets on. This is the W900 Power Hood. Not W900. It's the Western Star 49X with the Power Hood. Got a M14 in it and an 18 speed. I don't remember what the gear ratio is. I think it's 3-2-3 or something like that. But yeah, we got a little ways to go. That 277 miles says it's going to be 18 and a half hours, which is bullshit. For some reason, the times ETAs are never right down here in Mexico. But yeah, let's jump in here and get going. Let's see what this is going to be like. We're down here in a very southern part of Mexico. That fucking shit scares me every goddamn time. This is the John Rudis spread axle refrigerator too. I don't think I mentioned that. What kind of shit is this? Turn left. Actually, I think I like it better with it turned on. That looks good. Westbound. Speed limit's 56 miles per hour. It's good because we can't read the damn kilometers, not on this speedometer. Only think you could read them if you zoomed in. Yeah, kinda can make it out. It's like we got paid a toll or something here. $25 I thought the toll road in Ohio was bad. Train bring me cars out. What, 4:41 PM? Bear trap. Oh, Smokey got him one. Federalis.
Keep right after 50 yards. Exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
All the muchachos, they call me Big Paspa. Cause I throw pesos their way. Pay another toll. No ult though. They're making a killing off that damn toll road. Dude standing out there taking a piss. Something you don't see every day. Should have brought the big mean Pete down here. what kind of interchange this is, but damn, it looks confusing as hell. This truck driver don't know what the hell he wants to do. Speed up, slow down, he's off in the ditch. We're getting there, mile by mile.
After 100 yards, turn right.
The sun's going down. Right turn. You mother trucker. Wonder why I'm always broke. About time to pave this road, isn't it? Good on fuel, yeah. I filled up for the terminal back there, so should be good for a while. 57 more miles. Okay, that was my bad. I deserved that one. Kind of strange they got the stop line after the sidewalk and not before it. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to fucking drive here. You dirty. Now you're gonna stop before you get on the interstate like a dumbass. Oh, bitch, get out the way. Let's see how he likes this shit.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
Exit right. going to drag these last 10 miles out, aren't they?
Straight.
You gotta really pay attention on these roads back through here.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Nope, ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen, and there's a car right behind us too. Well, let's start walking. All right, bitch, you don't play that game. Well, you can play that game. Just sit there and fucking honk, you retard.
Turn left. After 50 yards, turn right.
Oh, bullshit. Wouldn't have been so bad if one of the damn spread axle. They can't even fit through here. There's no way. pain in the ass. We got what, 14 tickets right there? Sounds about right. That road was not made for a spread axle 53-foot trailer and a long wheelbase Western Star. Excuse me, holy shit. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 278 miles, 8 hours, 21 minutes, 64.2 gallons of fuel consumed. And we made $6,166. Almost level 35. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a good little challenge. I think we're going to be down here in Mexico for a little while. So stay tuned for some more challenging roads in Mexico. Anyways, you guys know what to do. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.